Hey there, my name is Bas Rutten and I used to be a professional mixed martial artist. I had a really great career. I didn't lose once in my last 22 fights, won 3 world titles in Japan, and I became the UFC heavyweight champion as well. Plus, in 2015, I was inducted into the UFC Hall of Fame. When I was a kid, I suffered from devastating asthma attacks that had me gasping for air and unable to play my favorite sport at the time, which was track and field. Every time I had an attack, I was in bed for a week and sometimes longer, not able to eat because I simply couldn't breathe. But after an attack, when I would resume my track and field, every single time I would break my running times, and I always wondered, why is this? That is, until I paid a visit to my doctor and saw on the wall in his office a poster with a drawing and explanation of what asthma exactly was. It was there that I realized the infection was not in the lungs, but in the airways, the bronchial tubes that go to the lungs. The poster also showed me the difference between a healthy bronchial tube and an infected bronchial tube, and that's where the light bulb went off. I realized that my lungs had to pull air in through those infected bronchial tubes, and that I was unknowingly training my lungs to become stronger and stronger. So after an asthma attack, my lungs were stronger than before, and now they were able to pull in more air than they could before. So I thought, why don't I come up with something that controls the air intake? And boom, that's where the idea for the O2 Trainer was born. I was 14 years old. Many years later, after competing, I finally decided that this product, well, it should be on the market. In my life, everywhere I went, I always took an inhaler with me for my asthma, and I needed to spray my lungs open in the dressing room before every single fight that I had. After 3 weeks of working out with my prototype, my asthma completely disappeared. So I sent also one to my buddy in Holland, who has asthma as well, and he got cured in about 10 days. It's funny, because he's actually selling my device right now in Holland. He's a believer. Needless to say that it also does wonders for people with healthy lungs. Whether you're an athlete, scuba diver, yoga practitioner, singer, or a horn instrument player, anybody who uses their lungs will benefit from this product. Other products out there have resistance when you breathe in and out. The O2 Trainer only has resistance when breathing in. And trust me, that is the key to success. This way, you can completely empty your lungs and use your entire inspiratory system to fill them back up. Godspeed, my friends.